everybody. So we came to Greenfield Village today just to walk around, and we didn't realize that today was Thomas Day. So Thomas the Train is here today. He's pretty cool. And he's getting ready to come around the bend, and we thought you might want to see it. So today is Cinco de Mayo, and we're celebrating. And here comes Thomas. So yeah, cool beans. Thomas is pretty cool. Can you see him yet? On his way?
He's on his way.
There's going to be all kinds of people on there waving at us.
Think, Annie.
We've seen Thomas, and we're going to go home and celebrate Cinco de Mayo by having bean burritos, because Keith makes the best bean burritos in the entire world. Trust me.
Shucks.
I'm not lying. He does. All right. See you guys later.